Hey everybody, Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 911 team, had several updates here that I'd like to bring to your attention, but the first of which I want to talk about the foreclosure market. And in fact, there are a lot of people discussing that foreclosures are really coming back, they're making a comeback. One of the things that it will tell you when it comes to foreclosure properties is that those foreclosures that people are starting to say, oh my gosh, here they come, we're going to have another wave, those happen to only be in the states that are known as judicial states, meaning that there's a certain process to the liquidation of those particular foreclosure properties. For example, if you're in one of the states that is non-judicial, when you quit making a mortgage payment, doesn't take much for the landlord, call up the sheriff's department, they come over to your house and they remove you, and then you guys work it out somewhat later, but pretty much that house now belongs to them. So it's really simple. In the judicial foreclosure states like California, the process is much longer, and in fact we have some folks that after they quit making that mortgage payment, they don't get out of those properties, they can't be gotten out of those properties, in some cases 6, 8, 10, 12 months. So that's something to consider, but realistically this push is nothing to get too excited about. In fact, in most of the markets here in the United States of America, we do have prices continuing to increase, and they are slowing a little bit though, because of course school started, which is very typical, because people really don't want to move when the kids are in school, and that is a majority of the home buying public. In addition to that, interest rates have gone up a little bit. Word on the street is they're probably going to stay pretty steady around that 4.5% mark throughout the end of the year. In addition to that, we do have some sellers out there that are finally realizing they have equity for the first time in a long time, and we're going to probably see those folks start to move too in the immediate future. If you want to see more about what's going on in the market, follow our updates very simply. All you need to do is go to our main site. It's all over behind me, Paris911.com, and you can put your email in the subscription box and you'll join. Every couple weeks we do send out a video newsletter. Sometimes audio, depends on if I'm feeling like the camera's adding 10 pounds to me or not, and then we send it to you. Be safe. I'm Connor with Honor. Thanks for watching. Take care.